Hey guys, we are backstage at Rising Star with Sarah Darling, and I want to say, I don't know what everybody was thinking, because I thought you sounded amazing.
Thank you so much. You know what? I like put my heart out there, and you know what? I'm just counting on the West Coast to pull me through, because I want this so bad, and I want to go through, so thank you for that. Thank you.
Well, it sounded so good, and you got Brad on your side, and he's the country one, so that's all that matters, right?
Do you know what? I love, any time... I always count on Brad because, you know, I know he loves Leanne Womack. I love that song so much. And I think, I don't know what the judges wanted me to do, but I was myself. I sang a beautiful song, and I feel like that song connects to so many people, the words. And I just hope somebody felt something tonight. It was a beautiful one.
And you might get to sing at the Opry with Brad Paisley. Hello.
Yeah, no kidding. Hold on. I heard that. I'm like, all right, whatever. So it's good news either way.
Yeah.
Yes.
No bad news. So we're going to give you some duels, and you have to say who would win each duel.
Oh, God. All
right.
Are you
ready for this?
Right.
Jay-Z or Kanye?
Ooh, Jay-Z.
Jay-Z, yes. Thank you. Mary-Kate or Ashley?
Ooh, Mary-Kate.
Thank you. I'm a Mary-Kate girl, too.
Okay,
you know. Okay, Miley or Demi?
Ooh, Miley.
Miley, okay. Yeah. I'm on Demi for this
one. Okay, you're on Demi for that one. That's all right.
Two for one. Dolly Parton or Reba?
Dolly Parton all the way. She is like a sassy chick.
She is.
She is.
If you make it on, maybe you should do a Dolly song on the show.
Do you know what? I've been dreaming about doing a Dolly Parton song. I actually do a killer version of Jolene, actually.
Oh, do that.
Yeah, it's a good
one.
Okay,
everyone West Coast, we need you to vote so we can
hear
Jolene.
We need you to vote.
If not, good luck at the Opry.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Nice to meet you, too.